Hello, I am back with a lot of mail. I was out of town for a couple weeks and I got a bunch of mail piling up. So I'm just gonna see what they have mailed me. To finish up all my indoor cleaning and have some sunshine outside where the sun is still up. Down the box. My last co-worker is she's taking a break right now, and I think she got hung up with some family. Catalog. Is this box for one item? These are nice. Some of the small item that I ordered and has arrived very slowly, which is very surprising, because it feels like they have everything in stock, but they arrive very quickly. So I forgot that they're coming. So currently I am having turnover and I'm not too happy about it, because this problem is common. I've had a lot of turnover before and the turnover rate is high. I don't know I don't know why that is happening. I think people are just used to not working. So they're taking a lot of break. And I'm still trying to think what I should do about this. If it's a problem, if it's a big problem or a small problem. Usually in the past, companies are having turnover when there is a discrepancy in the job or in a company. For example, if the company is having internal conflicts, the employees are fighting with each other, the employees are unhappy about their work, the work environment, whatever the reason is. And then there's external factor, such as the employee is not getting paid, the employee is disconnected from their work, and all those internal and external problems make them feel disconnected from work, and then they have turnover rate, they start looking for another job or feel a disconnection with their work. That is usually the case. And for this one, I'm trying to decide what is the exact problem right now. But it is still under investigations. Oh, they are sending me some samples. That's nice. I forgot that I ordered this one. I ordered it a long time ago. Okay, it's finally here. I have not had that many co-workers yet. So I don't want to make an assumption to say that this is a problem and this is not a problem. So I'm just gonna wait and see what is going to happen. In the past, I had coworkers that feels anxious and uncertain about their work and their psyched about working, and they have to take time off to adjust and collect themselves and think about work, or take time off to deal with other problems in their life, such as personal problem, family problem, or other area that they have been neglecting? So I have some things that are going well and things that are not going well, and I don't want to make an assumption right now and say that this is a problem yet. I'm just gonna wait a little bit longer to see what is gonna make up of this. I have a $100 gift card for wine. I don't know if this is real or not. Might be a fake one. But there are some lack of communication, and I'm gonna see if I could pump up the communication to keep the conversation going, because I can read people's mind very well, and there are times that I am just clueless on what's going on, even though other people think is very apparent on what the nonverbal communication is. But I just somehow block it off, because there are times that I cannot read those very well, and I have to get verbal communication going to know exactly what on people's mind and what are they thinking and how they are going to do certain things. So that is currently going. There are other things, such as we are currently in summer sessions and people are taking time off, going on vacation and going out of town. So I'm not going to try to track them down and talk about work and talk about work issues. But I wish I have another person that deal with all the HR related issues, because there are a lot going on right now that it's not a good idea for me to look into these issues, since people are trying to relax and I'm just talking about what's working and what's not working and getting uptight. So I don't want to give off that vibe. And other than some minor issues, they're not that bad right now. And I'm wondering if people are coming back to work. Okay, I can open. One is seal tight. And you know, I can open it. This is sealed with a lot of tape. These look different than the one that I saw on the computer. It looks different than the one that I saw on the computer, and relatively bigger. Random problems. Let me check. See if I get more package. Going back to turning over, another issues that I haven't thought about is that people are just taking a break instead of pudding or not going to work because they think that the work is slow right now and we're in summer mode, so no one is working. So it might not be a turnover, but if it is a turnover, then they might be too spent. They are too invested with their work, and now they need to recharge and have a vacation before going back. Or they are not invested in work and they're trying to figure out what to do next. But I am still spring cleaning, so this is going to be time consuming for another couple weeks. Even my trip, away trip, did not go well, but I'm going to go into that later. I forgot to break these down for recycling. There's another item in here that I'm going to throw it away. Thank you. put all this in the trash. I need the coffee. More random. I don't think I'm too awake at the moment because I'm so not used to the summer heat, and it's getting warmer one day and relatively cold the next. Thank you. So going back to turnover rates, it can range with a lot of problems going from internal factor within the company to the external factor of the company and to the employee. And then the discrepancy of the employee and his and her workplace. So usually people have to find out pinpoint exactly what the problem is before they could tackle it. That could be hard to figure it out without communication. And I kind of wish that there's a lot of communication going on so that I could follow of the job and what is working and what is not working. That reminds me, I have to set a meeting with the my coworker. Okay, update.